This is Betty. She's going to demonstrate for us the conception vessel first. And it starts at the perineum between the anus and the external, hang on, Betty, genitalia, running down the ventral surface of the body, down the midline, up past the chest, underneath the throat, and it ends at the bottom of at the bottom lip. And then also we're going to show the governing vessel. Good girl, Bet. And that one starts, let's show them, Betty. That one starts over here between the anus and the underside of the tail, so here. And then it runs along the top line of the body. Let's switch you around, Betty, so we can see a little better. Adjust the camera. Good girl, Bet. Runs along the dorsal surface of the body, the midline of the dorsal surface, and it runs all the way up to the bottom of the nose, between the bottom of the nose and the upper lip. On this governing vessel, the points that we've talked about are the Bei Hui, which is here. We've talked about governing vessel 20, and we've talked about governing vessel 26. So those are some of the points that we've learned along the governing vessel.